No, it's not every day you get this. I am getting a personal performance. Hello, TQ.
What's up, homegirl?
It's all good, you?
I'm doing all right.
He looks very well. You look very well indeed.
Thank you. So do you.
Thank you. Now you're going to perform your new single for us, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. Better Days.
Better Days at the Royal Festival Hall.
Yep.
She was telling the truth.
When I close my eyes, I see easy.
Ooh,
no more thugging, just love every day.
Every day.
In the heavens above with his DJ.
Listening to music that I just made. Hey.
Just wanna sing a little something for the people that done passed away. Now tell me, can you feel it?
When you're living in bed.
Well, TQ, welcome back to Planet Pop.
Thank you.
It's like every time you've been on, see, Mark's got in there, but I'm here now.
That's right.
So you want to tell us a bit about this track, you know, what inspired you to write it?
It's actually my favorite track on the album. It's the last record on the album. And people who know my album know that it's like, it's about a time period in my life when a lot of negative things was going on. And I didn't write the album to depress nobody.
No.
It's just that it's it's a lot of kids that are going through a lot of the same things.
Mm-hmm.
But Better Days is really what I said all of that other stuff to say.
Yeah.
Was that you're gonna have ups and downs in your life as long as you live. But eventually, the one true thing that we know is that it is gonna get better.
Yeah.
Now whether that's in this life or in the afterlife remains to be seen, but we do know that it's gonna get better. It can and always does.
Yeah.
So Better Days is just basically saying to keep your head up.
Yeah.
Seem like I got a whole lot of friends now. So let me tell you what I'm talking about.
And now that I got my money made up,
I ain't got no time to wait up.
So I'ma keep giving it away.
Now you're gonna be on tour, aren't you?
Yeah, starting tour in the States actually next week, and come over to Europe starting September 2nd in Zurich, Switzerland, and I'll be here throughout the month.
Okay, make sure you all go and see this guy because he is awesome.
It's gonna be on. We got the live DJ, got the live band. It's
got
gonna
the
be
homies.
A big party. Got the homies.
Yeah,
definitely.
Got them all on there. Now I hear that you're gonna be going into movies. Is this true, TQ?
I just kind of landed a part in a new Paramount picture coming out next year. I actually went up against Lawrence Tate for the part.
Oh, and you beat him.
They just picked me because I was a newcomer. That's all. I'm the new guy.
I'm the new guy, but you still kind of said, Lorenz, next time, honey. What's the film called?
It's called Say the Last Dance. It's a real good, well-written film.
TQ, thank you very much for coming on the show.
Thanks for having me.
Anytime. Oh, goes without saying. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
Love the music.
Likewise.
Keep it up. Now, you got to show me the West Side before you go.
Got your first finger, your pinky finger, two twisted in the middle.
Right, okay.
Yeah. West Side.
We're giving it up for the West Side.
Better TQ believe it, baby.
On Planet Pop, baby.